Field, Pacers into the backstretch. They're at the start. They're off and pacing. Genesee looks for the early lead. J.J. Patrick closer to the inside. Lord and Legend makes it a three wide beginning. Darkest Secret is the fourth one away, landing in fifth. That's Reddit Hanover. The sixth one, Daddy's Eyes. Sir Galahad is in seventh. Two more back to Sports Report. Giddy Up Max is the early trailer as they pace past the quarter in 27-2. In front of the grandstand with the lead, Lord and Legend by two lengths. J.J. Patrick sits second, racing third to Genesee. Another two lengths. Darkest Secret is in fourth. Three wide, there goes Sports Report, circling around Daddy's Eyes. Reddit Hanover is locked up tight, and then it's about six more lengths back to Giddy Up Max, who rounds out the field. On the way to the half, they go chasing Lord and Legend by the half in 57 seconds. Towards three quarters, Lord and Legend is on the lead. Second on the outside, Sports Report at the rail is J.J. Patrick, a fresh third. Genesee is in fourth. The fifth one, Daddy's Eyes. Sixth in the flow is Sir Galahad with six lengths to make up on the leader. Next is Darkest Secret out into the flow, Reddit Hanover. Giddy Up Max trails the field. On the way to three quarters, they go. Lord and Legend in 1:24.4. Lord and Legend on the lead. J.J. Patrick is from second. Genesee is third up the inside. Desperate for a way through, Sir Galahad with an eighth of a mile to go. Lord and Legend trying to get it home. Up on the outside comes J.J. Patrick, and down the center of the racetrack, here comes Daddy's Eyes. Daddy's Eyes mowing them down, and Daddy's Eyes nails it on the line in 1:54.3.